Rudy Giuliani, President Trump's attorney, former New York City mayor.
I've been sitting here looking in the federal code trying to find collusion as a crime.
It's not.
Collusion is not a crime. Everything that's been released so far shows the president to be absolutely innocent. He didn't do anything wrong. The last two tapes are evidence in his favor.